That doesn't sound like the military rules.
In secret, the administration had authorized the CIA to use what they called enhanced interrogation techniques.
The enhanced interrogation techniques were a set of techniques that would work on someone with thought to likely have information about a possible next imminent attack on the homeland.
They can do a lot of things that used to be considered torture. Waterboarding, for example, by any definition, it's torture. Justice Department called it enhanced interrogation methods and approved 7 of them, including waterboarding.
Al-Qaeda's Khalid Sheikh Mohammed was waterboarded 183 times. It took reporter Dana Priest years to piece together where prisoners like Khalid Sheikh Mohammed were. They had been hidden in a secret network of CIA prisons, known as black sites.
In the investigation of the black sites, I found a worldwide system of about 24 prisons throughout the world, run by the CIA, paid by the CIA, organized by the CIA, but with cooperation from other countries.
Top CIA official John Rizzo helped authorize the prisons.
Creating a prison system was something, certainly in my 25 years, we had never done. It was essential that these people be held in absolute isolation with access to the fewest number of people. That quickly led to the conclusion that facilities had to be built overseas, secret facilities.
For the first time, the White House had approved the building of an international prison system entirely in secret.